With the 10th pick in the 1994 NBA draft, the Los Angeles Lakers select Eddie Jones from Temple University.
Don't give him the sniff, because Eddie Jones will make you pay.
What's up?
From the start of his career, it was apparent that the Lakers' Eddie Jones would quickly become one of the NBA's most exciting players and great young stars.
Eddie Jones. Oh, brother.
He would first shine in the spotlight at the 1995 All-Star Weekend as the most valuable player of the Schick rookie game.
I think that when he became the most valuable player in the rookie game, it just made a statement to people that this is what he's going to be.
At first, Jones was known as an incredible athlete who loved to take it to the basket. But now the Laker guard has added an outside shot to make him a complete offensive threat.
Eddie Jones. Eddie Jones. What a ball player Eddie Jones is.
Eddie can take, you know, smaller guards down low and shoot over them.
Here comes Eddie Jones, and it's a tough handle. He's been very tough.
You know, he's shooting a three-point shot extremely well this year.
Then to shoot, Jones for three.
And then when you go on the other end, he does everything there too. He can deny, he can pressure.
Eddie Jones is one of the NBA's premier defenders. He's leading the league in steals, and he excels at shutting down either guards or forwards.
Taken away by Eddie Jones.
Great steal by Eddie Jones.
He takes pride in his steals. Every night, he sets a number for himself to see how many he's going to get.
I'm going to get six.
I think when I can go on both ends of the court and produce for my team, it's amazing to me because, you know, there's very few players that can go out and do it offensively and defensively.
Eddie's all-court game is a major reason why the Lakers are one of the top teams in the NBA. And if he continues to reach new heights, so will his team.
I think we're coming of age right now, and the more we continue to play with each other, the our chances of achieving our goal is near.
Jones's contributions to the Lakers have earned him praise league-wide and also a potential all-star spot.
Eddie's an all-star player, in my opinion. He plays the full game the whole time.
Jones took off at the free throw line.
I just try to go out and play every day and produce every day. And, you know, if the people want me to be an all-star, I'll be an all-star. And you know, I just leave it up to them.
I don't think many people realize it, but you were almost the Chicago Bull. They almost made that trade, Scottie Pippen, Sean Kemp. The draft pick would have been included. Jerry Krause would have drafted you.
Yeah, I knew that I worked out for Chicago, I think, the day before the draft. And, you know, after the workout, Jerry Krause pulled me to the side and told me there would be a deal done. And, you know, I was just like, oh, my God. I'm coming to Chicago, huh?
And you would have replaced Michael Jordan.
Replace Michael? I don't think Michael can really be replaced.
Bad choice of words.
I don't know if he can be replaced, but I think you can feel somebody in his shoes for the moment.
I mentioned Michael Jordan. When Eddie Jones first went up against Michael Jordan as a rookie, Michael toyed with him. It was right after Magic Johnson came out of retirement. Then they met this last year, and he came from nowhere during the game to block Michael Jordan's jump shot. And I asked Eddie if he wanted to say something to him, if he was tempted. He said, no. I know to shut up. He said, this guy would have gotten 40 on me in a quarter. And that is Eddie Jones. Keeps his mouth shut and just plays the game.
Oh, what a great play.
Eddie Jones is a hardcore player.
How about that?
And he draws the toughest jobs.
This is the Eddie Jones we've been waiting for.
Yo, Eddie, is that in your contract?